that's it for part 2. I hope you enjoyed. In part 3, I will be putting this car together, so stay tuned. Feel free to check out part 1 if you missed it. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I will see you guys in part 3.